really fun writing this tune with Dave. We weren't in the same room for any length of time, except when we first decided to write it together. We were in a bar in downtown Halifax. I wrote the title on a napkin, gave it to him, and said, "Go and write this, and don't forget my 50%. So he did, making me a lot of money. Really hard work.
I guess Ron had extended an invitation to co-write me a couple of times because I look up to him so much. I was chicken and kept putting it off. But I'm glad that that this song happened, and it's a song called Her Workin' Hynes. Built these boats down at the shipyard. 40 years or more, and only laid her hammers down when we left for the war. Now these days I watch the night fall across the tire floor. Far too old for working anymore. Wake the same hour every morning. Join the morning crew. To get the morning news, but we still wear the same clothes, we wear the same old shoes. Looking back is all we ever do. And endless wire runs through these days, deepens these lines that run across my face. If you want to know
Hynes.
Thanks so much.